So we've been away for 4 months in summer from our garden in the subtropics. And a lot of the plants have self-seeded. There's some weeds, right? Like dock, for example, right? We can see them. So, but not really a lot of weeds. Here there's quite a few of them. So what I'm going to do with that, turn the camera towards me. I'm just going to cut them. Okay. And then I'm just going to give that to the chicken. I'm going to show you where they are. And what I hope is that those dogs are going to self-seed in the chicken pen. So I don't have to bring them dock every day. So I've tried to establish dock in the chicken pen before, but not very successfully. So I don't know what I'm going to do. Get here. Hi, girls. There you go. I wonder if they're going to eat that. Probably not. Go on. They like it? Go on. They actually like it. Do they? They're picking from it. But what I meant to do is to replant it here, so it takes over the chicken pen and they're fed, because they need greens every day, chicken, yeah, if you want nice eggs.